body moving. Oof, on my foot. 15-1. Jog it out. Alright, move his arms. Ooh, my calves are sore. And the jogging one. Ooh, my calves. Definitely stretching them today when I stretch. So I'm gonna do some leg stretches and some back stretches that we do. Today is, right now we're just jogging it out. We'll do a few different moves or whatever. We're going to do a 5-minute jog here, body up and going here. Get it warmed up. Have some fun with it moving around. We're going to do 50 climbers. Oh, still getting that heart rate going, right? 20 tricep dips. 20 Arnold presses. Ooh, pressing it up. We're going to do 40 flutter kicks. I've got my, 15 pounds for the Arnold presses. I've got my ankle weights for the flutter kicks. Weighted squats, I'm just gonna use my 215 pounders for that. And after the Arnold presses, we're gonna jog again. Not for as long, but just a little bit of a jog. Then we're getting to flutter kicks, weighted squats, jog again. And then we're getting into the climb push-ups and hip thrusts. And then we'll just kinda jog again. And then we're gonna mix them together and then go into a stretch. So depending on how much time we have at the end, what I end up doing. So, I'm gonna just jog it out right now. Get body warmed up. So that warms up. Let's roll forward. Keep the jog on. And then a little bit of a different pace because they're rolling. We're going to take wide. So hold on. Keep it going. Keep it going. Just a little bit of a burn going in there. Okay, so now we're going to take them forward and wide. Reverse wide. Check it out. Soccer run. Soccer run or soccer jog, huh? Get a little hot going inside the high line. Get the ball up there. Come on. Run if you want to, whatever you feel up to. Get to the side. It up, getting it going. All right, walking out. I'm actually right now going to stretch the calf. Now that's warmed up a little bit, take it back there. Stretch it out. Arm across, stretch it here. Other side. Hold your arm. Back it up. 15 mountain climbers. Get those bars for me. We'll be right there. Everything's 50. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 15s. Doing the Arnold presses. In front. 7, 6, 5, 4, I'll let you work your drums for you. 3, 2, 1. On they go. Getting into a little bit of a jog. Just a couple minutes this time. Not as long. Jog it out.10 more seconds. I'm gonna get to the mat, put those ankle weights around real fast, and get into those flutter kicks. 3, 2, 1. down. 40. So I'm going to do 20. Flex. Plenty of 20. The other way, so we're going to mix them up. So a little bit more than that. Go for 10 pointed, 10 flexed. Raise the head. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Flex them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Point them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Flex them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Roll it up. Squats. Grab the 15s. Ready? 25. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go. Get those ankles. And you need to jog. So, next step after this jog, deep lying push-ups. You know I love those. And hip thrust. Come on. Keep that chaga going. Just give that body up go. Another minute, and we'll get to the push-ups. Let's do high knees for 10. 1, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Front kicks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jog it. We're going to get to that. Push-ups. Wow, at some point in time, I was probably the mountain climbers. I got up to 207. Might be mixing it, but my heart rate is definitely staying up through this. Alright, do counter push-ups. Grab those bars. Up on those toes. You can put your feet up on something if you want to. I'm just going to come up on my tippy toes. We're doing 10 of these. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we come. Grab that mat. Hip thrust. Get those weights. Put them on the hips. Ready to thrust it up. We got 25 of these, okay? So 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 1, So, Philip. 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more. 10, 9. All my body hurts. 8, 7. All the glutes. 6. Ouchie. 5, 4. Mountain climbers. And those legs extend. Ready for this? 3, 2, 1. Move that down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 7, 8, 9, 10. Pause it for a second. Down we come. We gotta get into 10 more of those. Ready? Up they come. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10. Grab those ankle weights. Gonna get the flutter kicks. Get around. Come on there. If we can, if we can, we can. Come on. Goodness gracious. We're having difficulties right now, huh? Just flipping around. Flutter kicks. Come on now. Legs are out. A little bit wider. If you're with a band, I'll give you the resistance. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3. The pointed. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Flex them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, it's working. Really fun looking. Look at that. Really fun looking. 8, 9, 10. Point. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is a bullshit. 8, 9, 10. Flex them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Wow. See, it doesn't look like that normally. It's flatter. Alright. Into weighted squats. Roll it up. Grab those weights. Ready? 25. Get them up there. 1, I'm going to put them single. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We have 5 more to go. Ready for them? And One, two, three, four, five. All right, to climb push up those bars. Up on those toes. Ready for these. Three, two, one. One, two, three, four, five, five, four, three, two, one. Up they go. Now, last one's those hip thrusts. Oh, it burned my bum. My legs are on fire from these. Let's get them done. Ready? 25. 3, 2, get those feet as close to your glutes as possible. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pause down for a second. We've got 5 more to go. Really squeeze at the top, okay? 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3. So that is 23 minutes right about right now of the cardio and the circuit mixed. Heart rate stayed up. Average was 145. So I'd say I definitely kept my heart rate up for that whole thing. Now it's time to start stretching it out. I'm going to go right into cat and cow first. So I'm here. Cat it up. Cow it down. Stretch down. Cow down. Okay. Putting one leg back. One leg's coming in for pigeon. Get that glute to the mat. Glutes were filling those bridges. I definitely need to stretch them out. Walk those hands up. You might be up here, but if you can, come down as low as you can. Keep that glute to the ground. Forward, backwards, glutes to the mat. Come on forward as far as you can. Keep that glute to the mat though. Stretch it, feel that stretch coming to that glute. And you're walking on forward, you feel the stretch coming up your side too. Leg forward, one leg in. Come to the toes. First, just pull it in so you feel the stretch come up the back of the leg. So pull the toes towards you and pull your body down a little bit. Feel that stretch come all the way up the back of that leg. It's a little different than just folding over it. Feel that stretch. Really good. Pull it up. Come on, pull that foot towards you. it to the other side. Pull it towards you. Both feet out. Take the arms up straw. Fold it down as much as you can. I'm really tight right now. I need to stretch more. Normally I can lay my head right on my leg without any problems. Right now this is it. Feel that stretch. Pull yourself down. Feel that stretch come up the back of your legs. Walk the hands out further if you can. Back up, bring them in, butterfly them. We're gonna do a twist now, okay? So let's do that. One leg out, one leg over. Opposite elbow on the knee, sit up tall, twist it back. Twist out that spine. Back, switch legs, knee, elbow, twist it backwards. Make sure you're sitting up tall. Come back down. Hand to the mat, twist up. I need this underneath my knee. Sorry. There we go. Come back. Take that front knee forward and straight now. Front leg is straight. Grab that foot. Pulling into it. Feel that stretch come up the back of that leg again. And that calf really good. Switching it over. Another cat. Forward. Really good. Pulling that other one back. Sit up. Get a really good stretch in that quad. The more you're able to pull it back, the more you're going to feel that stretch. Hold it up there. Stretch it out. My computer's going to sleep. Hold on a second. I don't want to go to sleep completely. Eight. Okay, there it goes. It's like, wake up. I tapped the key. All right, back to that. Sorry.
Burn calories. 187 calories.
Stretch it out.
You've completed 30 minutes. Heart rate. 109 beats per minute.
Taking the hand to the mat. Twisting it into. Twist that back. The spine. Whoa.
back, pushing back, pulling the toe, heel up, leaning into it, stretching out again. Feel it come up back of that leg.
Same thing, just folding forward. I'm raise them up. Let's scoot my body down a little bit here. There we go. Raise them up. Come on forward. Feel that stretch coat back those legs. Come on up. Come on down. Use the roller today. I almost was going to, but I didn't. But there was a stretching after that routine. Felt good. Needed it. I was going to do a challenge this morning, but for time-wise and everything else, I think I'm just going to do my plank devotion and get ready for work. But this is an awesome Wednesday workout and flow.